drinks on the plane. And I got ginger ale to try because it's, you know, all the hype on TikTok. It's good, it's just more bubbly. So, that's all. We'll be to Montreal soon.
Starbucks. We were supposed to board at 8:05 and it's now 8:34. And I guess we're still waiting for our luggage to be put on the plane because I haven't said anything. So we wait and we made TikToks. So.
Okay, for our meal, we have with chicken. There's like cranberries, I think. Then we got a bread. A brownie. Nothing's frozen this time, which is good. And then we got a potato salad. And then me and Chloe just got white wine, and it's 12%. So, let's taste test. Oh, this is just like we just sat down. Chloe and Cam got the carbonara with some
egg yolk.
and I got the margarita pizza. Just came to this really nice restaurant, and me and Cam have these like bikini tops on, but like pants, like we're clothed. And like we didn't realize like it's a nicer restaurant, so she was like, oh, like if you guys don't mind like just like covering up with something. We're like, okay, yeah, like we have towels. She was like, oh yeah, that's okay. So we're here now just chilling. It's like the most beautiful space ever. Put your pants in here. So we're trying to find the beach. We got our Uber driver to take us down here. He didn't even know where it was. So we're trying to find it, and we're on like this bumpy trail. Oh my God, look at that.
Wow.
So it must be down here. Anyway.
Wanna pull an all-nighter and get into something we'll never forget. Wanna stay up and party the weekend away and have no end to quit. Wanna drive in the night to the end of the earth and go over the edge. Wanna wake up with you and say, baby, let's do it all over again.
Oh my God. So good, I forget my name. So I took my phone in the ocean.
I don't need my love. You can take it, you can take it, take it. Don't need my heart. You can break it, you can break it, break it. I just can't get too much of you, baby. It's never enough. Never enough. It's never enough.
well. We're dressed now, and half ready. Like, we didn't shower or anything, but we're hungry, so we're gonna go eat something, and then head back to the room and like get ready for the evening. We came out to supper and drink some water right now. I got the Aperol Spritz, and Chloe tried the Basil Smash, tangy gin and tonic instead of vodka and pizza. We're gonna get a little something to eat. It's 9:18 right now, and then afterwards we'll probably just go back to Rome. We just went to I don't know what it was called, but coffee to go or something. I got a nice latte. Chloe got a cappuccino. Cam got a vanilla frap, but ended up being Oreo. Now we're just gonna drink these and probably. Anyway, we're gonna sit here at the beach and finish these, and then get an Uber to a nice beach. What's it called?
Cocoa Beach.
And go swimming there. And then see where the day takes us. Made it in the water. Found a spot by the water. Now we got tap water so that it's free, and they brought us these little like pizza snacks, and we ordered some drinks that should be open in a minute. I just got a regular mojito. Cam got the strawberry mojito, and Chloe got the Campari
spritz.
It tastes gross.
Our
waiter suggested last night that we stop at Finocchio, so we're just in Old Nice right now, and found one. So we got the lemon lime on a cone, and what'd you get?
Pinder.
Yeah, Chloe got the same too as Cam. We just ate the best pizza on this little street. So cute. There's so many people, and we're gonna go back to like the boardwalk and walk back to our Airbnb and pack, I guess. Just got dropped off at the airport, and Cam and Chloe are both checked in, but I have not been able to check in yet. Okay, well, we just checked in. The guy said apparently I was already checked in, so I didn't have to pay for anything. And I'm in the first row of the plane. I'm in 1F. So let's go to Barcelona.